To appear at the Southwest Mississippi Veterans Association Concert Festival today will be the Brookhaven High School Concert Band under the direction of Mr. Charles McClendon. Pieces to be performed today will be March of the Irish Guard by James Hoyle, A Childhood Hymn by Mr. David Thompson, and The Witch and the Saint by Mr. Steve Reineke, arranged by Matt Conway.